Hi, Killer Clan. Welcome back to the kitchen. Mr. Poolback here with the assist, as usual. He is the right-hand man of the killer. He's the Iceman, but he's also the right-hand man. So anyways, Iceman. Anyways, so you guys have been asking for this over and over and over and over again. So we finally decided to do it. Egg rolls. Got 64 egg rolls, 10 pounds of egg rolls. That's a lot of egg rolls. Look at these things. They're gigantic. I got some duck sauce over there, some sweet and sour sauce to help me get them down. Let's see if I can take down 10 pounds of egg rolls.
Oh, dude, that's epic! Epic! Oh, it's freaking heavy.
All right, so like I said, you got 64 egg rolls here, or close to 11 pounds. Try to consume. I have no idea how long this is gonna take. I got some sweet and sour sauce and some duck sauce. I'm not really sure why they call it duck sauce, because there's absolutely zero duck in it. It's primarily apricot, which is delicious. You could put it on duck. I guess maybe that's where the intention came. Comment below if you know why they call it duck sauce. Maybe we have some subscribers out there that are of the Korean, Asian, Japanese ethnicity that would be able to explain that. Alright, so Mr. Poole just informed me that duck sauce was invented in the United States, the phrase, because it was served with pressed duck. So there's your answer. But hey, if anybody has a better answer or another answer or something else, drop it below. Without further ado, the massive egg roll challenge. 3, 2, 1. Egg rolls. Pork egg roll.
Cabbage.
Pretty good. Cabbage. I don't know if these are evenly distributed on the plates. There could be 32 over here, 32 over here. There could be, you know, 29, 35. These are actually really good. They're very good. I'd be feeling like I'm not going to want an egg roll for a while. It's a lot. This says it's Polynesian. You got the Asian gourmet and the sweet and sour spare rib sauce over here. That one's like liquid magma. That one looks like liquid magma to me. Pretty good. Comment below what kind of egg roll you like. Do you like vegetable? Do you like pork? Do you like a spring roll? I like them little ones that there's like long ones that have the beef and the, remember? Or what was it, pork? I don't know what those are called. They're like thinner.
This is pretty good. Here. A little char on it. Andy Cole was trying to pull bacon on it.
You'd never be able to max unless you were chugging water.
Not
your best? Doing the concoction. We're a little over 8 minutes in. I almost got this first plate out of the way. There's a lot of egg roll. I'm not gonna lie, some of these like molten lava. Burn my face. After that whole diner incident, I didn't know if I was ever gonna be using it again. That was bad. I got with food up for a long time after that. Months. Seems pretty good. I would just buy these and eat them, dude. What is that, about $1.30 in each one of them? $1.40? $1.40? Boxes in there. Trying to get a calorie count. A lot. A pro. 180 per egg roll. It's actually a lot considering it's cabbage. Probably deep fried. Before they ship them. How do you figure out the caloric value in something deep fried? Like when you deep fry it, it adds, but how do you figure out how much it adds? I think it pretty much doubles it. Yep. Yep. Go ahead. Go again. About 12 minutes in, I got one of the plates done.
Whoops.
Did you ever just go to a buffet and just eat egg rolls?
It's kind of what this is like. You keep eating egg rolls.
Shout out to the Ravage Deli.
You are?
Only
like
four times. How many are you eating here? 2 dozen?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, about 2 dozen.
Oh, that's awful. Is that what it was, 1.75 pounds per box? Yeah. I let them cool down a little bit. I don't know what I was thinking. I was like, what were you thinking? Awful. Okay. Yeah, I mean, how many egg rolls ago this was fun? I'd say about 35. It's not fun anymore. Fire burn in my face. Man. That seems huge. I was thinking about that. Nothing about the aftermath. You know how hard it'd be to digest those things? If I ate them whole. Ow!
You like the Brandon Clark and just swarm on my hot dog. There you go. I don't know, I think it's balls. This is over 3 pounds. Or 2 pounds. Over 2 pounds. I'm almost eating it all. I'm probably eating 2 pounds of it. And this has a pound. So I've eaten 2.5 pounds of sand. So with the sauce, this challenge is like 13.5 pounds. Oh man. It's like balls.
You want some more closure?
Sure. The actual?
No. Did you say the actual?
I'm going to tell
them. Oh. That just means that you have more room to chip on her.
Right.
Three-hole baby,
if that's it. I have a 7-1 again, man. I have a chipmunk all of it. You got a good mouth. Yeah, you should give a little punch of weed. Woo! Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, 35.
Yeah, 33, 35. Wow. All right, Killer Clan. So that was 64 egg rolls, 11 pounds, and 2.5 pounds worth of sauce. So that was the ultimate egg roll challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know you guys have been asking for it. If you want to sponsor a challenge, contact me through my email, link below. We'll set something up on PayPal and we'll get your challenge performed. I'm a little bit behind on them, but I am catching them up, I promise. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at The Killer Kennedy. Make sure you check out Andy's channel since he's being the water boy today. He's not the ice man, but check him out. Make sure you sub to Andy's channel. Heck, if you're watching this and you haven't subbed, sub below. I don't even charge you, it's free. That's the best deal on the internet right now. Take it easy.